say anything to her. For
you don't say what anything to me.
I hope you're here to criticize her for what she just did.
What am I criticizing?
Look at her sister.
Okay. That's kind of love right there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, good Lord Almighty. So help us all. Yeah, you did.
I love the family loyalty, and I love the kind of work I see from you to your sister right here. You know, Boa, I have been watching you over the past couple months. I have to say, I think you have a bright future here at the Dojo. But notice I say the word future. When you're ready to get to where you need to be, you're going to seek the executive consultant out. Possibly in a couple months or a couple years, but you will seek the executive consultant out. In the meantime, you should continue to dominate your sister. You look so sad over there. I'm sorry. If you need a box of tissues, just a bathroom in the back.
She's tired?
Well, she can go to sleep. Either way, she needs to get out the ring. You feel better? You need your sister. She needs to get out the ring, too.
That's you, just in case you're confused.
My. Look at all the lovely people out here. I see babies. I see red shirts. You don't smile enough. You're wearing my chain, though. That's nice. That's so great to see all of you
people here.
Looks
better on me than you.
And I know y'all bought tickets to see me, the executive consultant, but y'all now are going to see your next Florida Tag Team Champions. Can you do anything right?
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
But as far as music, you are the absolute worst. I can't even hear you most of the time. I don't understand you. Big Dirty Dog, let me holler at you real quick. I know it's supposed to be you and Alpha X tonight. However, Alpha had two strikes against him. I didn't feel comfortable getting him a third, so he has the night off. However, let's talk about how good you are. You are dominating in this ring. You're one of the most dominant rookie champions of all time. But you're not there yet. We need to add something to this group. We need to add some experience. We need to add some more domination to make sure and secure you being the next Florida Tag Team Champions.
Wait, I'm sorry. We need to add something. I mean, I'm the Big Dirty Dog, right? I'm the top contender here at Team Vision Builder, right? I'm everything that you said I was, right? You said I was a future champion, a future world champion, a future tag champion. We may need extra help.
You're great, but you can be better, which is why we're adding somebody here, because we need to be better than mediocrity right over there. That's why, that's your new nickname, boy, mediocrity, okay? Let's go ahead and show you who your next partner is going to be. Come here. Hurry up, get in the ring. You might not know all day. Get in the ring.
Hi, folks. How are you doing? Yeah.
Come on, have all day.
I'm going to whisper instructions to you, and I need you to listen to me very carefully, and then I need you to go and do it. And if you don't do it, we're going to have issues. You understand? Yes or no? That's all you have to say.
Sure.
Are you capable of doing anything? Are you? Because you might have to take over him. And I've never thought I'd hear you say that because you're terrible. But you might have to take over him.
Thank you.
She killed Foxman.
Dead. I mean, he's just, that's just a mess. Deon James, welcome aboard. You have been away for a little while. We're glad to have you here. We're glad you're going to add gold to us. Where have you been? Where do you see yourself going? I can do it all.
Training hard day after day, man. I'm going to keep dominating, keep putting on for my fans, and doing it for the culture.
Short, simple, to the point. You see why he's added to us now?
Deon James, I have to admit, when I first came to Team Vision Dojo, the bigger the dojo, not like you. I thought you were going to be the biggest thorn in my side. It'll beat me. You beat me bad. I realize something now. If I can't beat him, why not join him? Because you are a monster. You have that killer instinct. You are a beast. And I know EC. You're bringing the same mojo out of me. He's bringing that in me. Those tag team championships are ours, man. They're ours. No one else's. Once we gain, it's actually ours. Who's going to take it from us? Who is going to take it?